Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Thameson, and today we're going to talk about what to look for when selecting a new coil for a solenoid valve. The coil of a solenoid valve generates a magnetic field that allows the valve to operate. If a coil is defective, it can be difficult to find an exact replacement as the original. Therefore, a universal replacement coil can be a solution here. If you match the coil specifications, you don't need an exact original replacement. The main specifications are the size, voltage, signal type, and power. Of course, it is important that the replacement coil fits the solenoid valve properly. To choose the right size, select the diameter and height of the hole in the coil. The replacement coil may have a small clearance with a maximum of 15% of the diameter. This is because the field strength decreases as the clearance increases. Determine whether you need a coil with a direct current or alternating current. Direct current is indicated by DC and alternating current by AC. Sometimes there is a wave symbol to indicate that it is alternating current. You will also see 50 or 60 Hz with the letters HC, from which you can tell that the coil is intended for alternating current. Also, determine the voltage of the electrical supply. If you are unsure of the voltage and type of the signal, it's recommended to check the power supply using a multimeter. Make sure that the power of the replacement coil is equal to or slightly higher than the value of the defective coil. Often the old coil will have the power rating indicated on it. For DC voltage, this is usually in watts with the letter W, and for AC voltage in volt ampere, indicated by the letters VA. Most coils are equipped with a DIN-A or DIN-B connector and therefore have an IP65 protection degree. DIN-A can be recognized by its square surface. DIN-B is somewhat smaller and rectangular. If you are now in search of the right solenoid valve coil, visit our website at thameson.com for a wide range of coils all available for purchase online. If you learned anything from this video, click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you would like to know how to assemble a new coil, click on the link in the description. If you have any other questions about selecting a new coil for your solenoid valve, please contact me or anyone else from Thameson.